Bartley. Philip McGuire. Carly Fails. And Chloe Anderson.
Obviously. Thank you.
Slamta and A-Side. Our first soloist for the evening is Philip McGuire. Philip is a junior math major from Chattanooga, Tennessee. Philip enjoys lifting weights, spending time with friends and family, and serving the Lord. Singing Counting Stars, please welcome Philip McGuire.
You know what we came here to do? We're us, the government's time. Thank you. I packed in the trunk. Somewhere around my Mark 112, Papa started humming the funk. I got a Jones in my bones before you know it, singing that melody. Stop the car, pulled out the guitar, oh, have it in New Orleans to take me home. Said it take me home. You know the sun's about to rise, and we realize we had nothing to fear. But me and Daddy and a kid named Go make a music that nobody would hear. When the sun lit up and we spent the night singing that jubilee, and 10,000 cars by the side of the road, just as far as the eye could see. So they take me home. So they take me home.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing your 2015 Jamboree Jam Band. On guitar, Jason Gibbons. Also on guitar, David Bentley. Stephen Slade. Next, we have Carly Fales. Carly is a senior liberal arts major from Millbrook, Alabama. After graduating, Carly plans to attend ultrasound school. Singing Skyfall. Let's welcome Carly Fales. And now Chloe Anderson is going to pick up the pace a bit. Chloe is a sophomore from Jacksonville Beach, Florida, majoring in business management. Singing Any Man of Mine, ladies and gentlemen, Chloe Anderson.
Thank you. needs a leap of faith. When are you taking your word? What are you waiting for?
Here we go, y'all. Hit it! Yeah, you could be the greatest, you could be the best, you could be the King Kong banging on your chest, and you can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, you can move a mountain, you can break rocks, and you can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you'll go find yourself sitting in the Hall of Fame.
Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions.
And
you can be the champions. You can be the best. You can be the champion. You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk to champions.
Like a house of cards, wanna go from haven in. Do you ever feel?
fun, y'all. Put your hands together.
Y'all can do better than that now, can't you?
Come on.
In the wake of every heartache, the death of every fear, there are diamonds, diamonds waiting to break out of here. Don't you think I hear the whisper?
From the sun, we're the light when the day is done. We are the brave, the chosen ones. We're the diamonds, diamonds, rising above the dust. Whoa,
rising above the dust.
Whoa,
rising above the dust.
Whoa,
rising above the dust.
Whoa,
rising
above
the dust. Whoa.
I'm stronger still. You'll learn to feel my way. Yeah, you will.
You've taken down so many others. Oh, but you'll know my name when you see. And in these ashes, I'm stronger still. You'll learn to feel my pain. Yeah, you will. You'll learn to feel my pain. Yeah, you will. Yeah, you will. Yeah, you will.
Little fire from the sun.
Your hosts and hostesses. Up next, we have Sigma and Kai, who are ready to entertain you with their version of Tarzan.
Street rap.
in Tarzan, the closest you'll get to the apes. Once they trust her, they'll trust us, and then... and then... BOOM! We'll capture them!
Great, okay, I think I got it. But just in case, tell me the whole thing again. I wasn't listening. Boss? Boss! Gotham would have been so much better than this job! Boss, where'd you go?
Did you hear them? I gotta tell Peter! Lego!
Look at the face and the eyes and... All right! Tarzan, what Thank you.
Show. Let's welcome Epsilon and Delta performing their version of Batman.
Bring it! get me blown. That's the kind that won't play along. Incredible.
Thank you.
is Derek Cartley, a music education major from Andalusia, Alabama. Derek wrote this arrangement, a medley of songs by Bruno Mars. Let's hear it for Derek Cartley.
Thank you.
Up next, we have a special treat for you. Natasha Sargent, a faculty member here at Faulkner and producer of tonight's show, is going to sing for us. She'll be backed up by your 2015 Jamboree hosts and hostesses, singing Black Horse and Cherry Tree. Welcome, Natasha Sargent.
2, 3, 4. Ooh. Ooh.
Thank you. have worked tremendously hard these last couple of months of putting in many, many hours and then trying to do their schoolwork. Many of you who are alumnus that are here, you understand how much hard work has gone into this, and they just put on a wonderful show. I've got a few people I want to thank for this that made this night possible. First of all is my assistant director. He always makes me look good, but David and his stage crew, Charlie and Landon. Landon wanted to get recognized, so there you go. And Charlie. We won't tell you that Charlie almost burnt the stage down the other day, but that's okay. Could you give it up for Chris and the jam band that we have down here? Chris Kratzer puts that on every year, and so we're excited about that. And also, our MC, you cannot see him, but I see him, Ross Mitchell, up here in the back. He teaches Bible over at ACA. We're glad that he is here with us today. Got a couple other people, Haley Scott, Sarah Misseldine, Robert Vickery, Anna McGriff. Thank you for all you did with our judges, getting our clubs to and from the multiplex here and doing everything you need to do. Adam Donaldson, you bought your tickets from him and you saw him tonight. If you are an alumnus, you need to see him because he's the director of alumni relations and he wants your money. When I came onto this job last summer, I knew Jamboree was going to be part of my job. But when they told me that we had somebody who would be a producer, I was like, oh, cool, let me sign and I will come and work for you. And there's no better person to put this on than Miss Natasha Kasarjan. Natasha, where are you? She's our producer of Jamboree. And so we are grateful. I'm grateful because I don't have to do all this work. Also, we need to thank our administration and our staff and our faculty for working behind the scenes and allowing us to do this. It's one of the most favorite times of the year for all of our students, and so we'd like to thank them. And also, could you thank our students who participated, our hosts and hostesses, our students who involved in the club shows. There's not a better bunch of students I'd rather be with than these guys right here, and they just work so hard. And parents, thank you for letting us be able to share these few short years with them in their lives and be able to be with them, and we're just so grateful. Now, I'll shut up, and we will get on to the awards. Don't say thank you. First award we like to give out, it's our Christian Spirituality Award. You know, there's a lot of stuff that goes into these shows and a lot of attitudes that happen, both good and bad. And so we try to keep everything Christ-centered in everything that we do. But this year there was one club that stuck out among the others. And I'll just tell you a little bit of what made them stick out. Our clubs are required to keep their rooms clean in the multiplex. And that's David's kind of playground back there. He wants to make sure they keep it all clean. And one of them had to work extra hard to be able to clean it up. And a fellow competing club volunteered to help clean up so that this club would not lose points off their overall total. And that just showed the Christ-like spirit of servanthood in the face of trying to win a competition. They were willing to go the extra mile to help another club out. And that club is Sigma Chi. Now on to the individual awards. We're just going to announce who won the individual awards for each in particular category. The first category was storyline. And the winner is Kappa and Phi Lambda. In the second category of costumes, the winner is Epsilon and Delta. In the category of vocals, and folks, I want you to understand that sometimes between first and third place in these overall categories were mere single digits. So these were very, very close. The winner was Kappa and Phi Lambda. In the category of lyrics, the winners were Kappa and Phi Lambda. In the category of blocking and staging, by one point, was Kappa and Phi Lambda. And now for the overall. In fourth place was Lambda and 80 Psi. In third place, it was Sigma and Chi. And in second place, Epsilon and Delta. First place was Kappa and Phi Lambda. Let's give all of our clubs a big round of applause.
Could it be?